wallaby, kangaroo. This is actually neither. This is a pater melon, one of my new favorite native Aussie animals.